soldier who never blows his composure. You know I hold the weight of the whole world on my shoulders. I ain't never supposed to show it. My kids supposed to know it. If it means going toe to toe with the things, you know it don't matter. I never drag him in battles that I can handle unless I absolutely have to. I'm supposed to set an example. I need to be the leader. My crew for me to guide him. Put some shit up and just pop off. I'm supposed to be beside him. That child said I tried to squash it. It's too late to stop it. There's a certain line you just don't cross and he crossed it. I heard him say Hayden's name on a song and I just lost it. It's crazy. This shit with Ravy on some Jay-Z and Nas shit. And even though the battle was won, I feel like we lost it. I spent so much energy on it. Honestly, I'm exhausted and I'm so caught in it. I almost feel I'm the one who caused it. This ain't what I'm the hip-hop for. It's not why I got in it. It's never my object for someone to get killed. Why would I want to destroy something I helped build? It wasn't my intentions. My intentions were good. I went through my whole career without ever mentioning it. Now it's just out of respect. And I'm running my mouth and talking about something that I knew nothing about. Frustrates, homies, stay out. This wasn't my beef, so I did. I just fell back, watched it gritting my teeth while he's on open TV. And I'm talking to a man who literally saved my life. Like, fuck it, I understand. This is business, and this shit just isn't none of my business. But still knowing this shit can pop off at any minute.
something that I knew nothing about. Frustrated, told me to stay out. This just wasn't my beef, so I did. I just fell back, watched it grit in my teeth while he's all over the TV. Now I'm talking to a man who literally saved my life. Like, fuck it, I understand this is business, and this shit just isn't none of my business. But still knowing this shit can pop off within a minute.
Something that I knew nothing about. Frustrated, told me to stay out.
life. Like, fuck it, I understand this is business. And this shit just isn't none of my business. Just don't know when this shit will pop off within a minute.
Yeah, hurry up. Now, I'm giving you 5 minutes, 5 to 10 minutes. If you don't do it in there, I'm going to talk to you about it. Because I want to see
something. That's all I have to do. I just have to videotape it.
I don't care.